In the delegated grading workflow, final graders, also called reconcilers, review all grades and feedback made by designated graders and determine the final grades. Let's take a look. All instructors can reconcile grades, but an instructor can also assign the ability to reconcile to other graders and teaching assistants. Final graders can access assignment submissions that are ready to reconcile on the Needs Grading page on the Needs Reconciliation tab. In the Grade Center, final graders see the Needs Reconciliation icon and columns where grades are ready to reconcile. Open a Columns menu and select Reconcile Grades. On the Reconcile Grades page, final graders can view all the grades and feedback that all graders assigned and see who has grading to perform. For large classes, filter the list by status and grader. Use the Final Grade menu in the column header to reconcile grades in bulk for highest, lowest, or the average of the grader's scores. Or use each student's menu to assign final grades individually. Want to view specific details about one student's evaluation? Point to a student's name to access the Show Detail View icon and open a window with a link to view the attempt and the available grading details. When a final grader reconciles from a specific student's window, the reconciliation is just for that student. Select Add Feedback to add comments for the student also. If allowed, students see the feedback the graders provide, but never see anyone's private grading notes. Final graders can choose not to show the grader's feedback with a student. Clear the checkbox for Show Grader's Feedback and Rubrics to Student. Only the final grader's feedback appears to the student. After grades are reconciled, the Needs Reconciliation icons are replaced with the scores the final grader assigned. Students see their reconciled scores and any feedback from the final grader in My Grades. They can also select the name of the assignment in the Content area to access the Review Submission History page. Students can view the score assigned by the final grader and view the feedback from all graders, if allowed.